Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free?
Welcome to the Harrisonburg High School's virtual graduation presentation. My name is Melissa Hensley, and I have the distinct honor of serving as the school's principal. I want to take this opportunity to say thank you to the families, friends, faculty, staff, central office personnel, school board members, our community partners, and our superintendent, Dr. Richards, for their unwavering support of our senior class. To the senior class, I am humbled and honored to have been blessed with the opportunity to be a part of your high school journey. Thank you for accepting me as a member of the Blue Streak family. While this year will always be the year when schools closed nearly 3 months early, social distancing took over our lives, stay-at-home orders were put into place, and COVID-19 caused cancellations of events and closures of stores. These will not be the things I remember the most. In July of 2019, I assumed the role as the principal at Harrisonburg High School, and the number one question I was asked by students throughout my first 3 months of my tenure was, why did you come here, and did you come here on purpose? My answer was always the same. I came here to be a Blue Streak and to be a part of a school community where the entire world is represented under one roof, where people thrive in and relish in the differences of others. I came here because of you. Whether you created a Twitch site for video game challenges to connect with friends, or work as a nursing assistant at a local assisted living facility, whether you have been making masks for your community, writing books, or whether you have created a ramen noodle delivery service or worked on the front lines keeping our food supplies ready for our community, whether you won a science fair competition or a district or regional, state, or national competition, whether you were a part of the musical Hairspray that brought our community together, or the award-winning and fine and performing arts programs, whether you planned to enter the military, attend a 2- or 4-year college, or enter the workforce, you have walked our hallways with pride, dignity, honor, and integrity. But more importantly, you have made a difference in someone's life, perhaps a friend, colleague at work, a family member, teacher or community member, or a younger sibling. As a collective group, you have donated countless hours to our community service projects in the Harrisonburg area. You aspire to make the world a better place through your contribution to our community. You know the value of hard work, accept a challenge, and never find value in the word no, instead seeking alternative ways to reach your goals. Thank you for allowing me the opportunity to get to know you and to share in your accomplishments. I am proud of each of you and your academic and extracurricular accomplishments. For your devotion to your families, I am honored and humbled by your sacrifices and devotion to your education, to your families, to your community. Thank you, class of 2020, for allowing me to be a part of your journey. It is because of you that our community cheers, celebrates, smiles, and embraces the differences that make us all one. It is because of you that we are a Blue Streak family. It is because of you that the world has a bright future ahead. We see you, Harrisonburg High School, class of 2020. You are unstoppable, unbreakable, and undefinable. I wish there had been more time, but your story is just beginning. Congratulations and best wishes.
I am honored to address the Harrisonburg High School graduating class of 2020. So the pandemic came and everything changed, right? Well, maybe not everything. Certainly the ending of your senior year. And I am truly sorry that happened. But we're making the best of it, and that's what counts. I was thinking about this speech and the messages I've offered to graduating classes over the years, and I was struck by the fact that what I want to say to you is really not that different from what I've been telling graduates all along. We all keep using this word unprecedented. I'm offering a commencement speech on video. Yes, that is unprecedented. But the fact that I'm facing something unprecedented is not unprecedented. What I've been telling graduates for years in different ways, with different stories and anecdotes, is this. Life throws a series of novel challenges and problems in your path, and how well you meet those new challenges and solve those new problems will define you. And so here's some advice for facing the unknown. Don't work on being perfect. Work on being resilient. Those who focus on the means, not the ends. Those who get up and keep trying. Those who honestly assess their mistakes and make adjustments. They are the ones who reach their goals. Be a leader, but also be willing to follow. When you don't know the answer, ask experts. When you don't know the path forward, look for a guide. In your area of expertise, be the guide for others. Be confident, but also be humble. When you are in charge, take ownership. When things go wrong, don't look to blame others. Look to bring others into the solution. And above all else, be true to yourself. In this challenging time, as we isolate, as we distance, take time to reflect on who you are and what your purpose is, and plan to come out stronger. I know you can. I have faith in you because you have been part of the HCPS family and always will be. I wish you all the best as you venture out from high school. After 13 years of hard work and enter a world none of us expected, but some of us, including you, can face and prosper in. You're a blue streak and the world is at your feet. And as you go get it, as you move forward, please also always look back. We'll be here for you. Congratulations to the unprecedented class of 2020.
This is it, my friends, the end of your high school experience. It came without ribbons, it came without tags, it came without packages, boxes, or bags. I'll admit it, it's been touch and go these last 10 weeks, with days that challenged you to your very core. However, class of 2020, you will long be remembered, not for what you missed out on, but what you gained, a true sense of yourself, and a testament to your resilience and the pride of knowing that you persevered in the midst of a pandemic. Let's face it, some days it was a challenge to get out of your pajamas, but you got off the couch, pushed yourself to get off of social media, and got to work, even though you couldn't do the things that you had planned, like the boys 4x800 going to nationals at the New Balance Armory in New York. Nevertheless, you stayed true to your workout regimen, refusing to gain those COVID-19 pounds. You continued to challenge your learning with a genius hour every day, pursuing your passions, like Naza Balak, who interned at a dentist's office and got a call to work there as a dental assistant. Now, she wants to continue schooling to become a dentist. And most importantly, you finished strong in the face of an uncertain time. Yes, these last weeks have taught you life's most valuable lesson, that you are not just a survivor. No, my friends, you're a thriver. When challenges came, you learned that anchored deep within you was the ability to take charge of your own life, your own learning, and yes, your own laundry at times. Oh, sure, we've all binge-watched a little too much Netflix these days, and looked at an excessive amount of TikTok. But I've also seen seniors like Marion Velker and Jalen McLeod sewing medical-grade masks for RMH, Madeline Scott volunteering for the rescue squad, Matthew Combs working as an EMT even during the COVID closure. Streaks coming together to 3D print 100 face shields for local clinics. And students donating their time, like Spencer Spears working with a child with multiple disabilities, or Noelle Munoz Garcia, who performed child care for another family quarantined from exposure to COVID-19. We are so inspired by what you do and who you are becoming. We've seen your small hearts grow three sizes these days as you take care of younger siblings, grocery shop for elderly grandparents, and most importantly, you are taking care of each other. The phrase, we're all in this together, doesn't just mean that we're all doing the same things like social distancing, wearing masks, maybe sleeping in a little later. No, my friends, we're all in this together means that we reset, readjust, refocus, restart as many times as we need to. But as Blue Streaks, we work together and we never, ever give up. This is our golden opportunity to create art, play music, bond with family, and reinvent a better world, one where love does trump hate. I know that the Blue Streak spirit is stronger than any virus, and on behalf of the faculty members and administration and myself, we salute you for your fighting spirit, your beautiful resilience, and your dedication to being a lifelong learner. We believe that you are the class that's going to make the world a better place, because you, my friends, are 2020 strong.
Distinguished guests, Dr. Richards, family, friends, faculty, and staff of HHS and Class of 2020. My name is Alex Graber-Neufeld, and as valedictorian, I'm thrilled to represent the Harrisonburg High School Class of 2020. Of course, this honor wouldn't mean nearly as much if it were awarded by any other school. In my time at HHS, I've experienced so much support from both faculty and students, I can't imagine an environment better suited not only to education, but fostering engagement in our greater community. In fact, what makes HHS distinct from other schools is a commitment to serving our community, which comes both from the top down and from grassroots movements carried by students. Additionally, our diversity contributes to a worldview that considers not just our city, but our world to be our community. The memories I have from our community, cheering for the football team on cold nights, watching musicals performed to amazed audiences, or just saying hello as I pass friends in the halls, will stay with me for the rest of my life. Earlier this year, a group of students from HHS participated in the global climate strike, walking from the school to Court Square to support climate action. We weren't the most organized or experienced climate activists, but we rose to the occasion out of a sense of obligation to our community. It's not often that a high school exists not only to serve its students, but its city and world as well. It is this trait which I believe will lead the class of 2020 to do great things, and also to do good things for the people we are surrounded by. To the class of 2020, congratulations on your many achievements. I wish you all the best of luck as we enter the next phase of our lives.
Hello, I'm Sarah Deloney, and I'm honored to be speaking to you today. I would like to welcome the Superintendent, Dr. Richards, our school board members, Harrisonburg High School faculty and staff, and the graduating class of 2020 and their families joining us from Harrisonburg, Virginia, other states, or other countries. Under normal circumstances, I would be addressing you in person, but seeing as we aren't living in normal circumstances, I'm happy to be reaching you in your homes. To my parents, teachers, coaches, and friends, thank you for encouraging me to paint pictures, run races, and have hobbies that I love. Academics are important, but it is passion that shapes our aspirations and people who shape our memories. Years from now, I'll remember running through the school hallways, playing tag with the cross-country team. hiding behind a wall, waiting for the tagger to run by, and jogging in the opposite direction with Kira Blagg and Iris Cessna. I'll remember Tucker McGrath tearing down the hallway, shouting to turn around, and Michael Holloman chasing the procession. I'll recall Alex Neufeld cleverly chasing after some runners who didn't know that he was it. Because life is like tag in a square made of four separate hallways. You don't always know who will turn around the corner or when they will arrive tagging you, passing on an opportunity to be at the head of the chase. What you can do is hold on to the thrill of knowing that you could be tagged at any time. You could be the tagger, the opportunity taker, the go-getter in the next round. To the class of 2020, graduation is a monumental accomplishment that we have worked towards up until this point, and for that, you should be extraordinarily proud. Your effort and persistence during challenges is admired, especially now when senior year has ended abruptly. Despite missed experiences and uncertainty, you have handled yourselves with grace and turned your attention towards the community, sewing masks to be donated, helping your family at home, working to provide for others, studying and staying committed to your education. The class of 2020 is entering the world not only as adults, but as collaborators, problem solvers, and compassionate voices who are ready to make a difference for the better. As Jane Goodall so eloquently put, every individual matters. Every individual has a role to play. Every individual makes a difference. So before you determine your roles in the future and continue your journey, I invite you to celebrate this present moment. You deserve the cap and gown, the cake and streamers, the celebration, because you have strived to be good students and, in a greater sense, good people. Remember to chase a goal the next time life tags you with the opportunity. Happy graduation and congratulations, class of 2020.
Hello, Tony, Pershendete, Hola, Bonjour, Marhaba, Nihao, Salam, Guten Tag, Privyet. I'm Scala Barake. On behalf of Class of 2020, I would like to thank Harrisonburg High School's faculty, alumni, friends, and family. I want to start off by welcoming you all in different languages because our Class of 2020 belongs to a community of diversity within HHS. We were able to walk around the cafeteria and admire the different flags that represent who we are. Among the beauty of all of our languages, culture, and lifestyle, we are here gathered today being announced as your 2020 graduates. Sadly, our senior year ended too soon, and we have been stripped away from all of our senior experiences. We are here. We are a class that will never be forgotten. There are more of us all around the world who are sharing this global experience. However, we cannot forget we did create some good memories here at Harrisonburg High School. We came as freshmen with no knowledge of what HHS could hold for us. We can't forget about Mr. Teating's yelling from his classroom to our trailers, from our first tickets on Garbage Church Road, yeah, parents, you know about that too, and Mr. Miller's corny music jokes in the morning. All of our nights spent watching our Blue Streaks compete, we are still cheering for our players, regardless if they won or experienced a loss. Sadly, this all had to come to an end, sooner or later. As we move forward, these memories will be a part of who we are today. Despite all the great moments we had, I will never forget about how loyal we were to one another. After walking the same halls for 4 years, not only were we classmates, but we built a family. As the class of 2020 starts this next chapter of our life, I hope you guys all practice these three values: passion, perseverance, and accountability. First, passion. Dedicate your life to something you're passionate about, not just a paycheck. Your passion needs to be intertwined with your logic and emotion to be successful in life. Second, perseverance. Always put your mind to your goals and you will achieve it. Not just during the highs, but also the lows. It won't be easy, but you will get there. If you know Mr. Morris, every year before his class begins, he plays a video. The video says that sharks are hunters and predators. They never stop swimming. If they stop swimming, they die. If they go backwards, they die. Think like a shark, act like a shark, and behave like a shark. With that being said, we will all experience different challenges and obstacles. Therefore, strive to the next level, do better, and be the best version of yourself.
Last, accountability. We won't always have our parents by our side. One day, all of our actions will be in our hands, full responsibility. We have to stay true to ourselves and your beliefs. Because remember, Mama didn't raise no scared person. We are capable and ready. I truly wish you all the best in whatever path you take in life. Class of 2020, we all have potential to make a change in the world and fulfill our dreams. We made it. We thank all of the faculty and staff who brought us here, and the parents and guardians who looked after us, and the friends who stood by our side. Now, class of 2020, you may call yourself a 2020 senior graduate.
Hi everyone, I'm Grace Gabriel, and I have served as one of your senior class representatives this past school year. I'm truly honored to have this opportunity to give a short commencement address. I would like to start off by thanking all of the teachers, counselors, administrators, staff, and parents that have been so supportive these past 4 years, especially now through these uncertain times. I would especially like to thank my fellow classmates and friends for making my 4 years at Harrisonburg High School so special and unforgettable. While these last few months may not have gone exactly as we've envisioned, we've made it, and we are stronger for it. So congratulations. The main thing that I would like to share at our time of graduation and moving forward is that there is opportunity in each and every situation, no matter how difficult or trying. During these unprecedented times, we have learned to appreciate and savor the time with those we love the most. We have realized what a gift it is to be present with one another and truly engage with those around us. We have gained a new global perspective that we are all in this together and that life is fragile and worth celebrating. It is my hope that this mindset will persist well past this snapshot in time and ripple into each and every one of our future moments and decisions. It is a tall order to ask me to condense all of my memories and emotions of my time at HHS into 3 short minutes. The screaming cheers in the Red Sea at sporting events, competing alongside my teammates at swim meets, getting dressed up and taking pictures with friends for school dances. These are just a few of the things that I'll miss. More than anything, though, I know I'll reflect most upon the simple moments. Walking the crowded hallways and seeing everyone's smiling faces, eating and joking in the cafeteria, hearing the bell ring signaling it's time for lunch. Through this virtual experiment, we have remained connected, keeping up with everyone's plans for the future. Whether it be attending college, joining the military, working a job, or taking a gap year, we all have so much ahead of us to look forward to, and I can't wait to see how the class of 2020 makes a positive impact on the world. I will forever cherish my time and memories here, and I'm counting down the days until we can all reconnect in person and celebrate our hard work. Congratulations to the Harrisonburg High School Class of 2020. We've made it. Go Streaks!
Hi, HHS graduates of 2020. I'm Andy Cohen, chairman of your school board, and I bring you the board's best wishes for going forward with good hearts and lots of perseverance as you step out into the next chapters of your lives. I am sure that you know that this activity is sometimes called graduation, to signal the completion of something, namely your first 12 years of formal schooling. But it's also often called commencement, signifying that it is the beginning of something. I truly wish that I had the 2020 foresight that could foresee the details of the great futures in front of each of you. But that's among the many things that are not in my skill set, nor anyone else's, I guess. Even so, I can tell you with absolute confidence that if you do a few important things, your future will be better than if you don't do them. First, take care of yourselves as best you can, unless you are in good health, physically, mentally, psychologically. You won't be able to do the second thing on my list, namely, be compassionate and take care of others, because none of us prospers without the help of other people, family, friends, acquaintances. Third, don't hesitate to call on others to help you, along your way, because we're all social beings that need each other to thrive. Fourth, persevere in whatever you choose to do, whether it's getting more schooling, finding a first job, or starting a lifelong career. None of us succeed on the first time we try everything, but if we keep persevering, almost everything is possible. I could add to this list, but wiser graduation speakers than I am caution against too long a list, because if it's too long, odds are you won't remember any of the things. Trust me, I have this experience from four times graduating that I don't remember very much of the words that were offered to me, some by very great thinkers and scholars. So, take care of yourself, take care of others, ask for help, and persevere. I'll finish by being upbeat and hopeful. During one of the worst calamities the world has ever experienced, by offering you the watchword of the important social movement that took place during my college years, namely, we shall overcome.
Linda Azad Khalif Adi. Abdulaziz Ahmed Abdul Razak. Abdulrahim Imad Abdurrasul. Dalil Mata Aboifers. Brian Acevedo Policier. Amy Celeste Acosta Cruz. Dayan Acosta Lujan. Ariam Adisu. Mustafa Husamaldin Adel. Zachariah Adikari. Fiza Nadim Afridi. Odalise Aguilar Vega. Hezen Hamid Ahmad. Aya Khaled Ahmed. Dua Khaled Ahmed. Esra Aktash. Ziba Ghul Aktash. Danya Tariq Adib Al-Mashadani. Dua Khalil Al-Sindi. Hakkar Dawood Alali. Jose Manuel Alcantara Fana. Asma Ali. Ismat Ali. Nama Azad Ali. Chelsea Eileen Alonso. Carlos Jose Alpizar. Kaylin Yvette Amador Roca. Sylvia Amaya Castro. Archimedes Alexis Amaya. Joshua Allen Antonio. Destiny Faith Armstrong. Olivia DeChwin Arndt. Christian Kevin Aristegui. Jennifer Arteaga Vargas. Sitlali Alila Arteaga Vasquez. Artem V. Artemenko. Jacqueline Alejandra Avila Mata. Herman Aviles. Jose Edwin Ayala Castro. Brianna Nicole Ayers. Naza Idris Balak. Juana Maria Banginigan. Sandra Evelyn Barahona Amaya. Nada Barahona Diaz. Scala Shirzad Barake. Casey Aurora Barrett Quinones. Epifanio Marcos Berrios Dionisio. Mangala Baukyaka. Victor Manuel Bautista Palacios. Mauricio Antonio Basil. Nayla Lee Beaton. Kenneth Ray Bennett. Andres Antonio Berrios Irizarry. Lucio Ezekiel Bianchi. Kira Jane Blagg. Richard Blanco Ayala. Stefan Gabetta Bonds. Jennifer Adriani Bonilla Cruz. Megan Ashby Browman. Elizabeth K. Berzamato. Thomas David Butler. Julissa Desaya Kane. Samuel David Campos. Kevin Israel Carranza. Donnie Winton Casey. Emmanuel Castillo Guzman. Francisco Celestino Velasco. Iris Catherine Cessna. Nati Kaja Chambamba. Darlin Esmeralda Chavez. Sebastian Blake Chiruk. Nagomba Chibangu. Melvin Adalberto Chicas Espinoza. Jorge Kliegel Sosa. Christopher Jamal Coaxum. Alexa Ann Coburn. Matthew Kenneth Combs. Fabian Contreras. Jason Alonzo Correa. Carly Marie Corso. Marvin Cruz Santiago. Natalie Nazareth Cruz Lobo. Sierra Marie Cubbage. Kathleen Jasmine Q. William Rittenhouse Culbreth. Catherine Elena Cummings. Mariana Elizabeth Cutlip. Evan Matthew Bushell Chakowski. Ibrahim Ahmed Maui Dames. Nicholas Ryan Dana. Aram Khalil Darwish. Christian Malachi Davis. Sarah Lauren Deloney. Elijah Derrick. Alit Hale Michael Desta. Miriam Fernanda Diaz Torres. Anne Louise Diaz Exposito. Jalen Guadalupe Diaz. Abu Sydney Diop. Jessamine Joanna Domingo. Logan Patrick Driscoll. Veniamin Eduardovich Dubina. Hunter Michael Evie. Tatiana Catrius Edmund. Osmate K. Kiflam Imbaye. Sheila Escalante Lopez. Luis Alberto Escalera Romero Jr. Luis Fernando Escobar Medina. Gabriel Robert Eshelman. Angelica Alejandra Espinal Moya. Saeed Alexander Espinoza Alvarado. Jacob William Estes. Faith Kathleen Evans Haywood. Rachel Michelle Everard. Kariah Emile DeShay Ferguson. Natalie Ray Ferguson. Deshaun William Fields. Tristan Ray Fink. Abby Elizabeth Fisher. Amy Lynn Flanders. Joseph Orlando Flores Fuentes. Brayon Joed Flores Toro. Francesca Marie Fontanez Gonzalez. Sarah Kieran Fox. Wilfredo Fraticelli Perez. Luna Belen Fulguero Fuchs. Mariana Guadalupe Funes Martinez. Grace Elizabeth Gabrielle. Diego Yowali Gallegos Fajardo. Eric Gayona. John Luis Garcia Feliciano. Diana Marisol Garcia. Mangstab Zaray Gabray. Miguel Alejandro Gonzalez Guzman. Jesus Gonzalez Saldivar. Lydia Catherine Grog. Kevin Guillermo Guerrero Alamia. Lily Kate Goosler. Zayn Alabadine Hader. Mohammed Omid Hakim. Janine Hassan Hamden. Alnijah Monet Hamlin. Danelli Stefan Hansen. Sarah Jewel Hartman. Elijah Jabari Harvey. Al-Mustafa Adnan Hashim. Delovan Sirwan Hassan. Nasira Fatima Hassan Khan. Fatima Omar Hilal. Alejandra Liseth Henriquez Molina. Caden William Hensley. Teresa Lereni Heredia Felipe. Rachel Rebecca Hermosillo. Ivan Alexandro Hernandez Ayala. Juan Alejandro Hernandez Cubas. Ruby Hernandez Gomez. Anna Maria Hernandez. Kiana Anai Herrera. Tommy Noel Herrera. Jacob Lee Hill. Julia Paige Horst. Jackson Boyd Hotchkiss. Molly Yowie Huang. Michael McGovern Hulleman. Brian Lee Inthavong. Jaden Eric Jackson. John Edward Jackson Jr. Trayvon Rui Ali Jackson. Amarai Hakome Calix. Ethel Adriana Jimenez Gifaro. Elijah Noelani Johnson. Madison Reese Johnson. Isaiah Robert Jordan. Chastity Jenna Joseph. Amer Musa Juma. Tessa Yvonne Carr. Ella Marie Kearney. Tyler Jaar Kiomahavong. Kimberly Grace Ketterman. Raghav Karel. Prusha Nasruddin Koshnaw. Abraham Meliku Kaifla. Alice Jordan Kilby Woodward. Marcus Andrew Knupp. David Timothy Komlev. Michael Kuchiyama Kwangu. Sweta Kunvar. Benjamin Alexander LaFauci. Samuel Joseph LaFauci. Julia Elizabeth Lawton. Declan William Leach. Ashley Araceli Leon. Luis Carlos Lobo Ayala. Winston Joseph Lobo Hernandez. Kai Lorenzo Lockhart. Tessa Hope Lones. Justin Uriel Lopez Guerrero. Maria Karina Lopez Perez. Ricardo Adrian Lopez Reyes. Kelvin Osvaldo Lopez Contreras. Anthony Xavier Lopez. Daniela Lopez. Karina Guadalupe Lopez. Maria Fernanda Lopez. Ethan Marcus Lovelace. Eric Ivan Luviano Sosa. Tatiana Marie Machuca Rodriguez. Kevon Nasser Madden McAfee. Haley Elena Majors. Somaya Mohammed Malik. Silan Sami Kadir Mahmoud. Olivia McKenzie Martin. Marlon Daniel Martinez Acosta. Georgina Martinez Minero. Susana Carolina Martinez Ramirez. Christian Josue Martinez. Jose Mauricio Martinez. Juan Moises Martinez. Yasmin S. Martinez. Forrest Milton Matter. Carlos Daniel Matute Pacheco. Brianna Faith Mabatu. Charles Anthony McCarthy. Abby Paige McCullum. Leaf Wallace McCoy. Tyrus Hughes McDaniel. Seamus Tucker McGrath. Jadalyn Elizabeth McLeod. Alice Elizabeth McNett. Lucia Antonella McCosey. Shamond Latrell Meganson. Softar Mehdi. Marari Stephanie Mahia Contreras. Stephanie Yolani Mahia Mahia. Lynn Melendez Rowena. Catherine Melissa Minjavar Fuentes. Juan Fernando Meza Romero. Grace Elizabeth Miller. Jacob Conrad Miller. Matab Mohammed Zada. Aween Shirko Mohammed. Lissy Fabiola Montoya Fuentes. Yimi Davey Morales Rodriguez. Jesus Rolando Morales Carballo. Paula Moriera. Anthony Jason Morris. William Jackson Morris. Kimberly Moya Diaz. John Carlos Moyet Acevedo. Ahmad Mujahid. Hiris Jambamba Mulamba. Caitlin Noel Mullins. Yessi Joanna Munguia Rodriguez. Nada Ulyssa Munoz Castillo. Luis Rolando Munoz Garcia III. Noelia Laney Munoz Garcia. Chris Ernesto Munoz. Melve Mwake. Asina Cecile Mwami. Amir Bilal Myers. Mohammed Faraj Najmuldeen. Hividar Salih Nasser. Joshua Alexander Nazario Fumero. Alexander Graber Neufeld. Kiara Alicia Love Nicholas. Natalie Chantal Niavez. Danisha Nigaglioni Rivera. Aaron Lar Nifol. Vinit. Yashika. Prusha Fadil Noroli. Isaac Brooks North Sandel. Ruby Inez North Sandel. Yoskar Emmanuel Nunez Hernandez. John Peter Joven Nunez. Angela Nemchenko. Samantha Marie O'Fallon. Claudia Elizabeth Obenshane. Sophia Oluwadamilola Ogundipe. Oluwadamilola Enoch Ola. Orbil Oraldo Salas Oliva Cordone. Jose Sarer Osorio Moreno. Santiago Pandolfi Perietti. Faith Nicole Parker. Diego Nun Brahadeli Paul. Justin James Peak. Israel Pedrisco Carranza. Lenore Elaine Penrod. Cassandra Perez Bonilla. Mateo Perrick. Noah Darian Phillips. Kylie Cheyenne Pitzenbarger. Sydney Nicole Plowman. Naelise Pluma Ferrer. Jonathan Alexander Portillo Zelaya. Eric Daniel Portillo Amaya. Concepcion Portillo. Malik Trayvon Powell Etienne. Ivan Sergi Poselenko. Jonathan Polito. Whitney Grace Purcell. Natalie Diana Quiles Burgos. Felix Ivan Quintanilla. Lucas Malloy Reich. Walter Giovanni Ramirez Lopez. Azucena Ramirez Lopez. Christian Javier Ramirez Ruiz. Angel Jesus Ramirez. Caitlin Yelizaveta Ramsey. Cheyenne Amir Rashid. Danner Elise Raboon. Frederick Damon Reed. Jose Carlos Requeno. Leontina Rexa. Alan Manuel Reyes. Brianne Larie Reina Laura. Kiara Marie Richardson. Nathan Travers Ringel. Saramar Isabel Rios Ramirez. Elmer Osmar Rivas Argueta. Estefanie Jasmine Rivas Sierra. Maria del Carmen Rivera Hernandez. Paula Sofia Rivera Lugo. Aracelis Maria Rivera Sorto. Ariana Marie Robinson. Savion Lamage Robinson. Yedza Noelise Rodriguez Pagan. Mayerly Rodriguez Perez. Stephanie Naibi Rodriguez Sanchez. Paloma Rodriguez Saucedo. Alexander Nelson Rodriguez. Celeste Darlene Rodriguez. Julia Elizabeth Rodriguez. Mariela Romero Avilaneda. Jaina Arielis Rosario Cosme. Shania Hashim Rostam. Shawand Abdullah Rostam. Marvin Aminadab Rovira Perez. Jayla Michelle Rudd. Natalie Yesenia Ruiz Echevarria. Victor Manuel Ruvalcaba Flores. Rayshon Jr. Saez. Kevin Enrique Salamanca Pineda. Mohammed Nafa Salman. Devin Alberto Salva Andrade. Alexis Yomar Sanabria Cruz. Kirisha Kianeri Sanchez Pagan. Ashley Tatiana Sanchez Aguilar. Edgar Sanchez Bautista. Lisbeth Sanchez. Stacy Sandoval. Wendy Jocelyn Santiago Henriquez. Margaret Sarko. Isaac Peter Metzler Sawin. Alexis Noel Saylor. Madeline Ann Scott. Richard Jacob Seafried. Anas Sharhabil. Grace Gabrielle Shiflet. Zelda Catherine Shiflet. Timothy Yurevich Shimoniev. George Robinson Shirky. David Christian Sinclair. Faith Rosa Smallwood. Quentin Moshe Smiley. Aaliyah Shania Smith. Brett Ryan Pastor Smith. Jalen Ali Smith. Logan James Smith. Hector Yadiel Soto Lopez. Genesis Soto. Spencer Abby Spears. Preston Scott Spence. Brandon Nicholas Stees. Jamie Lynn Stevenson. Imani Denise Stroman. Cameron Gerard Stewart. Tony Alberto Suarez Perez. Ethan Hall Swift. Rinar Arsalan Wasman Cyan. Kobe Lee Sechampanakan. Claudson Tacey. Taha Kawa Taha. Ricardo Arafat Tartak Noge. Alelani Treasure Taylor. Jason Eduardo Tejeda Molina. McKenna Kaylee Teeter. Attilia Cleto Thomas. Jane Elizabeth Thompson. Tasia Eve Thompson. Eric Isaiah Tolliver. Daniel Torres Cruz. Juan Antonio Torres. Gaius Tutu. Rita Abden Sala Tutu. Bryant Javier Vargas. Neftali Vasquez Galindo. Enrique Adrian Vasquez Castaneda. Veronica Crystal Vasquez Saldivar. Ana Sofia Velez. Miriam Alice Velker. Vishon O'Neill Washington. Jackson Richard Weekly. Isaiah Warren Weaver. Amy Lynn Wetzel. Nadia Kianice Whitelow. Elias Graham Wickline. Rachel Danielle Wilcox. Dunstan Emmanuel Modupe Williams IV. Keziah Derica Williams. Kane Qualick Wilson. Logan Thomas Walter. Kenya Evelise Wright. Taisha Marie Wright. Elizabeth Marie Wyatt. Zykshen Ziaukati. Svitlana Yaknitsa. Gia Giovanna Yoder. Mira Annette Yoder. Hayat Zara.
The class of 2020, please stand. By the power vested in me by the Commonwealth of Virginia and the Harrisonburg City School Board, and upon the recommendation of the administration and the faculty of Harrisonburg High School, I now pronounce you graduates of Harrisonburg High School, class of 2020. You may now move your tassel from the right to the left.